this is not so much about a play about tragedy. How do we find hope in the midst of it? And that's what has been pressing upon me in my work in this. I think also too, when you're in a situation like Brownsville, you have to have some hope every day, or you wouldn't get out of bed. And I think that's what, I think that whole community in itself is about survival, and it's about, yes, you deal with a lot of tragedy, but yet you still always have hope.